we start with our hands. We're going to just rub them together. Your feet are flat on the floor the entire time you're here today. No leg crossing, no ankle crossing. Kind of keep them at a 90 degree angle. Rub your legs. Alex, Coach, Tree, Elon, Dorothy, John, Nancy, Craig, Jean, Patty, Dan, Alex, Amy, Darlene. Catch your legs. Oh, you don't have to do it hard. Softly. Pat with the palm of your hand. Clap with the palm of your hand. Shake them out. Take a deep breath into your nose. Blow it out. We're going to do a body rhythm, and it looks like this. One, two, three, four.
Carolyn?
Yes.
Yes.
We kind of, everyone's kind of has a name tag, so hopefully you. I actually do have my.
like watching TV or listening to a CD or whatever that is. Okay. Very good. Take one more deep breath in, and we're going to transition to our arms first. We're going to do some combination, and then the unit is going to help us, we call it pattern sensory enhancement. So the auto part has more dynamics and more strings to help tell your body to do a bigger.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to go sit to stand.
Yeah.
We're going to practice going from sitting to standing. So, if you can't do that, or if you have balance issues, then you can do the smallest amount of movement that initiates that. So if that is just leaning forward, then lean forward each time. If that is sort of pushing on your wheelchair a little bit, then push on your wheelchair, Jean, a little bit. Everyone else who can stand safely, go standing. You're going to listen to the auto heart. Caregivers, if your spouse or person needs help, stand in front of them. So just let's see what works best for you. And as Leon watches, and we need to adjust the music at all, we can do that. So, to the best of your ability, whatever it takes to initiate that movement, but if you can do the whole movement, then let's do it.
Okay. So at first will be like a weight shift to previous movie, like stay modeling to scoot forward, because I want to do this to begin with.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
So she's giving you, she's breaking it down for you.
So your feet is to the thing, and then we'll turn to scoot forward and stand up. All right. So we'll be right, center, left, center, right, center, left. That's your natural onslaught, yes. Okay.
So you have somewhere around you should be egg shakers. Egg shakers inside of the drum. Where Alex can hit it. Alex, can you hit this drum? Okay. So figure it out. That's because I'm using the muscle in my arm to hold this big drum up, okay? If you put it on your leg, you're cheating and you're not using your arm muscle. If you get fatigued, I'll let you cheat. But try to not cheat at first. Hold it out here in the free air. Use your muscle to hold it. So, you've got your drum. I'm calling this your drum. Your own drum is your drum. Because this is going to be your neighbor's drum. So, your drum, you're going to play.
Thank you.
So if you will sit with your feet flat on the ground right now, close your eyes, and after this song, you guys are free to leave. Thank you for coming, everyone. And make sure you don't leave here. Everyone. I want everyone's name was here so I can have it.